Greetings to all. Today, I'll be discussing a topic that I believe many boiler operating business owners are interested in, as it directly affects their finances. This topic, requested by one of my clients, is 5 basic steps to reduce fuel consumption for boilers. Without further delay, let's go through each step one by one. Step 1. Regularly clean each part of the boiler, both inside and out, as soon as the boiler is shut down. Ideally, cleaning once a week is suitable. The cleaner the equipment, the better the heat transfer in the boiler, leading to fuel savings. Make sure to clean all parts without exception. Once you evaluate the rate of fouling over specific periods, you can decide on the optimal cleaning schedule to keep the equipment spotless and achieve the best heat transfer efficiency. DIVI Group's channel has videos on boiler inspection and cleaning processes, which you can check out for more insights. Step 2. Control the moisture content of the fuel, keeping it as low as possible. Dry fuel burns more efficiently, reducing fuel consumption. High fuel moisture can result from rain exposure, watering during chipping, storage practices, or even during transport. The lower the moisture content of the fuel, the lower your steam production costs. That concludes step 2. Now let's move on to step 3. Step 3. Adjust the fuel supply to ensure just enough for continuous boiler operation. Avoid overloading the combustion chamber with excess fuel, as it increases fuel consumption and emissions. If your boiler has an automated control system, set the fuel feed parameters to maintain continuous operation without stops, providing just the right amount of fuel for the plant's demand. For manually fed boilers, instruct operators to supply fuel in measured amounts according to steam needs, avoiding sudden large fuel loads that would cause the boiler to frequently shut down due to excess fuel in the chamber. An operator aware of this practice can significantly reduce fuel costs with this basic action. And now we've covered 3 steps. Step 4, optimize the combustion process. One important factor is choosing fuel with low moisture content, as this significantly affects combustion efficiency. Additionally, adjusting the oxygen supply fan to match the fuel input rate is essential. Ensure that oxygen levels are just enough to sustain complete combustion. This will result in more efficient burning and reduced fuel consumption, but it requires operators to patiently adjust airflow according to fuel input. Now, let's move on to the final step. Step 5. Use chemicals daily to treat boiler scale and perform regular blowdown in each work shift to remove deposits. DIVI Group has a detailed video tutorial on this process, which you can view on our channel. With extensive experience in steam projects across Vietnam since 2011, we have found these 5 essential steps can help reduce fuel consumption for boilers. To recap, the 5 basic steps are as follows. 1. Regularly clean the boiler. 2. Control the moisture content of the fuel as low as possible. 3. Adjust fuel input according to steam demand and aim for continuous boiler operation. 4. Adjust the oxygen supply fan to match the fuel input rate. More fuel requires more oxygen. Less fuel requires less oxygen. 5. Use chemicals daily and perform routine blowdown each shift. A quick tip, invest in a CO meter to check exhaust gas. Lower CO levels indicate higher combustion efficiency and optimized fuel consumption. Don't hesitate to invest in a CO measuring device to assess your company's fuel efficiency. Rest assured, this device will pay for itself quickly if you follow these 5 steps in your boiler operations. In the next video, I'll cover the topic, how to achieve stable steam production costs. Please follow and share our channel to encourage us to create more useful videos. Thank you, and best wishes for your success.